Congratulations, you've been granted service connection for VA disability benefits. Many veterans wait years for news like this, but don't drop your guard. Oftentimes, the VA will grant service connection only to lowball veterans on their rating. Hi, my name is Zach Evans. I'm a disability benefits attorney with Woods & Woods Attorneys in Evansville, Indiana. So what's in a VA disability rating anyway? So the VA disability ratings are codified in the CFR. That's the Code of Federal Regulations. I've got a copy of the CFR here for this particular area, VA benefits. And it's the CFR sets out ratings criteria by condition. And your conditions are organized by diagnostic codes with percentiles next to them. And those percentiles correspond to your symptoms that you're experiencing. For example, if you're in the middle of a ratings fight with the VA on your PTSD benefits, and let's say you're stuck at a 30, and they will not raise you above a 30, but you're experiencing panic attacks, or you have trouble taking care of yourself and making sure that you get a shower and brush your teeth every day. These are considered extremely severe symptoms. So it's likely that if you have one or more of these, you're due some sort of rating increase. And all of that's in the CFR, and it's broken down by the percentile if you look up your diagnostic code. The diagnostic code for mental disorders, they all fall under the same one. We're looking at major depressive disorder at 9434, bipolar is 9432, post-traumatic stress disorder in particular is 9411. And the area of the CFR that we're in is 38 CFR 4.130. So all of those are rated the same way with the same percentiles in the Code of Federal Regulations. So the reason that your ratings are so important, as we've mentioned in several other videos, is that your ratings are designed to compensate you for the amount of functional loss that you experience on an employment or an employability perspective based on your service-connected conditions. So make sure that you appeal your unfair low rating, and you could be entitled to back pay to account for the fact that you should have been rated higher the entire time. If you're unemployed, appeal your rating. The TDIU process can be long and arduous, but it can be won if you're up for the fight. If you're concerned about your VA ratings, or if you're unemployed because of your service-connected disabilities, give us a call at Woods & Woods. We are up for the fight.